Rebellion is how the city was born. It was always anti-establishment.
Scholarship without activism is essentially sterile, and activism without scholarship ultimately leads to chaos.
They were the true continuous pioneers.
He saw gay liberation as part of an overall mission to liberate the human spirit.
It's the one thing, man, we all share. It's the one thing that matters.
Bay Area Revelations, Saturday, May 9th at 9 on NBC Bay Area.